A stone is projected from the ground with velocity 50 meter per second at an angle 30 degree. It crosses a wall after 3 seconds. How far beyond the wall it strikes? So we know the u, 50 meter per second. Okay. The angle of projection or throwing is 30 degree. So from here we can find out what is the total time of flight. It is 2 into 50. It is sine 30 degree divided by 10. Approximately we can take. So from here 0. Sine 30 degree is 1/2. So 2 and 1/2 cancels out. So total time is 5 seconds. So it just crosses the wall after 3 seconds. Okay. Total time of flight is 5 seconds. So after this 5 seconds, it will move up to 2 seconds. Okay. So the horizontal distance, it crosses the wall after 3 seconds. How far beyond the wall the stone will strike the ground? If I try to do this, then it will something like this. The wall is let us say somewhere here. Okay. Because why it is? Because 5 seconds is the total time of flight. So 2.5 in going up, 2.5 in coming down again. So this is the total wall, and this total wall is at a distance 3 seconds, at a time interval 3.3 seconds. So it is on this half. So from here we can calculate the how far beyond the, so what is the distance covered by in 2 seconds. So the distance covered by the stone is equal to u cos 30 degree, that is the horizontal, inter time is 2. So u is 50, cos 30 degree, cos 30 degree is root over of 3 divided by 2, and it is 2. So the distance covered after crossing the wall of is 50 root 3 meter.